Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a makeup video, but from the title, as you can see, that's why I don't have my glasses on. And yes, I can see, I just can't read without my glasses on. Maybe I should like open the window. There we go, I opened the window. So yeah, if you want more content, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications. I can't say that. If you want more content, so you know what we're doing, let's get on to the video. Basically what I got is I have this eyeshadow palette. It's called Rosy Nudes. It's very sparkly. I have this huge brush. It's very pointy. It's like it really hurts actually. I got some Great Lash Maybelline. Can't say the name, but that's what it is. Oh, by the way, it's mascara. I have this little brush. Yeah. And I have this LA Colors blush. Wait, did I say this was blush? I think I did. I don't know. This is a brush. We have some homemade lip gloss. So, if you want to go check out that video on my channel, it's there. Somewhere. And then we have this highlighter. It's like highlighter. I know what it is, but I don't know if you guys know what it is. And then we have homemade foundation. Someday I will make a video on this. It's kind of complicated to make it. You need a lot of things. But let's just start. So first what you're gonna do is I'm gonna use this brush to like applicate it, but to blend it in I'm gonna use the big brush. So here's the foundation. It's gonna how I apply it, I don't know if you guys apply. Sorry, that was my notifications thing. So this I applicate it in like dots, but I don't know how like you guys applicate it, but you put it under your eyes. Put it like on your nose and by your nose. Put it one here, and then you do it like a fish, kind of. But you do that in like streaks, and then you put it above your eyebrows. You do that in streaks too, and then you put it by your hairline in dots. Oh, I got it actually in my hair. I have like a lot of hair, if you don't notice. A lot. And then when you got that applicated, just gonna blend it in. everywhere where you applicated a word? I don't know. Sometimes I'm like really weird. I forget how to like the right way of spelling a word. I think it's the wrong way, and then I spell it like a totally different way, and then I forget words. It's weird. Enough that you got that one, did you? You get your highlighter. It's a highlighter stick. So, wait. I was looking out the window. If you guys didn't know. Because, like, okay. So, basically, this is my desk. I have like this flower thing holding it up, hold up my camera, and then I have, hello, this is a tablet. I have the mirror right here, and then I have, over here, I have my Polaroid camera, then I have a picture of me and my friend. She doesn't go to my school, but she's like my dad's friend's daughter. Does that make sense? And then I have a lamp over here, and then there's my window. And then I have a thing that says Dream Big and all my makeup down here. So that's my setup. Now you guys know. Some of my subscribers are my friends, and some of my friends, well, one of my friends have been in my house. You know who you are, my best friend in the world. I made a channel with her. It's called Lacey and Izzy BFFs. So go subscribe. Go subscribe to her channel, Izzy. Gotcha Hour. I forgot how to spell that, so, and then subscribe here, only if you want to. I'm not making you. So back to the makeup. I'm gonna use, this brush to applicate it. You're gonna, like, you put it on like that. My mom's here. I'm just gonna applicate it. And I'm gonna go in. Gonna put under. Some of this makeup is my mom's, so. She just came home from the grocery store. Gonna put on your eyeshadow. There. And then I'm gonna put on your mascara. Tried to do a wing, but I failed miserably. So, my mom said. Okay, sorry, I had to pause that. I had to use the bathroom. So, I washed off that wing because it was table, and I'm not even gonna read the book, because I'm just gonna do that again. So, that's my eyes. Yeah. And then we're just gonna get the blush. My blush. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I can see it. So, are you gonna get your homemade lip gloss? Just gonna rub it on. What I look like. Look horrible. Here's what I actually look like. If you can. I can't, like, see. If you guys can't see, I'm sorry. Look like that. So, yeah. What I look like. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you like, subscribe, and join the crazy squad. That's why I need that squad. Oh no. Okay, bye guys, love you. Bye!